And this news just into our newsroom. Police arresting this man who was accused of killing his upstairs neighbor. Officers say Jason Valencia attacked the woman who was in her early 60s unprovoked. This all went down on Wednesday night near Sahara and Sloan. Henderson police arrested him during an unrelated investigation on Friday. He is now facing one count of open murder. And now to the big story.